Just yesterday morning, after 5 days of confinement, he succumbed to internal organ failure at the Quezon City General Hospital at a young age of 64. Mula sa inyong buong pamilya sa PBA, ang final buzzer na ito, paalam Ginoong Antero Terry Saldana. At maraming salamat sa maraming magandang alaala sa loob at labas ng basketball court.